A lot of vegans out here in California. A lot of hippies, too. I don't understand that. I don't know why there's still hippies anywhere. It's like the only group that's still around, right? You never run into a beatnik, right? Never see a fucking flapper Charles singing down the street, right? When was the last time you saw a raver, huh? You never see him anymore. You see one, you gotta hit him with a blow dart, trap him, force him to breed. They're rare, like pandas. If for some reason, still hippies. I had this hippie roommate for a while. Her name was Juggle Sticks. She was super annoying. She insisted everything she bought had to be organic. She actually used, instead of a regular chemical-based deodorant, she used a crystal for deodorant. Anyone heard this before? Yeah? Yeah? You know how it works? Yeah, it fucking doesn't, all right? She stunk, right? The crystal didn't summon some kind of bio fairy who magically made her pit smell like rainbows. She was a vegetarian who magically smelled like lamb shawarma, okay? It was disgusting. And it made me hungry. It freaked me out. One day, Juggle Sticks found a cat in the dumpster, brought him home, named him Dave Meowthews. Come home from a long day, I want to relax in my room. I walk in the door, Dave Meowthews sit on my bed, he look up all crazy, and he run out the room. I'm like, what is this all about? What the fuck is this trash cat up to? Here's what it was. Turns out, he was up to pissing on my bed. That's what he was doing. Dave Meowthews been treating my bed like a Japanese businessman's face. That's what was going on. I go to tell my roommate. She goes, oh, that means he's mad. Not I'm sorry, not how could I fix that, just starts bragging about how fluent she is in cat speak, all right? You know, I know he's mad, I'm mad too. Are you gonna tell him or are you gonna go shit on his windowsill? How does this work? So I was just trying to stay in my room, kind of mind my own business. But I hear weird sounds from out of the living room, like a weird... I come out there, Juggle Sticks sitting with her filthy hippie feet all over the couch. Now this is a white girl. Bottom of her feet are pitch black. I don't even know how that's possible. Bottom of black people's feet are white, but somehow she had these black bottom feet and she's sitting there playing a didgeridoo. You guys know about the didgeridoo? Right? It's an Australian instrument. It's like a 5-foot hollow branch. Hippies love playing the didgeridoo because it's the closest they'll ever get to sucking a tree's dick. She's just rocking out on that shit, just... She's like, you like that? I wrote that. Really? You wrote what? What the fuck did you write? You know, because it doesn't sound like music to me. It sounds like maybe a bored cow mooing into a fan, or perhaps a robot whale queefing in slow motion. But it doesn't sound like music. She goes, well, I don't care if you don't like it, because he likes it. I look over, who's the he she speaking of? Well, if it isn't Dave Meowthews. Nope. Sitting next to her on the couch, he's wearing pants. Nope. She can't be bothered with shoes, yet she took the time to knit him little tiny hippie kitty patchwork pants. I said, how do you know he likes it? She goes, watch this. He'll start dancing. Sure enough, she goes back to playing. Dave Meowthews gets a crazy look in his eyes, start moving his head back and forth, going like this. Gawk, 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 gawk. I'm like, that is not dancing. And he just threw up all over her. It's like, wow, peeing on my bed means he's mad. What does that mean, cat whisperer? I think what he's trying to say is, next time you're thinking about playing the didgeridoo, didgeridon't.